Hello. Can you believe my president? Yes, I will just invite you to come on for. I said, now you come in. This is my good dog, United. Happy New Year, you know, United. Happy New Year. I wish you this year. Well, how is the masses going? How is this everything? I hope everything is okay. Well, I you see? Who nani kanu? Which I consign na my friend, na my everything. I know get them for who nani kanu for ERS one life. I know get them for a problem. That boy, I don't know what he is a warrior. He don't be military, he don't be anything. He call us an EO marshal for Nigeria. I don't know the plan of United States when they hold up. The problem with the hulam, I don't teach them, make everybody try and release them for Unani Kanu. They are no one, if I don't know for what. If Unani Kanu, I fish up for 21 years in prison, he will come out as Nigerian president. When they do like, by that time, he don't learn up for instance, say he don't need to shut up for that country. Only president, my former president, Jonathan, I hold on by the home. I normally hear from my voice. Hello, Hali, are you Grace? Since I say now for you for message, make you claim up for hope, you know you are no Greek. Wait here, be my problem. Hali Grace, if I don't come for my job, any book who are up, I enter for my house, will lie to will lie, I go kill them for you. Every time you call up for me, okay, every time you are okay, wait here, be my problem. My excellency, my excellency, shop a bit at you. When I do everything, call up for my excellency. Eh? I never shop up for food, sis. I send up for you for message, you know, Greekum. Nagodi, hell, I would like to learn. Nagodi. Hey, my president, I don't get them for problem. I mean, you will take them for. We go pray as we will release them for Unani Kanu because in our person, we don't want to destroy our country by ourselves. If we want to ship, we have to solve it amicably. Yes, we have to solve it amicably. But life to a life. President, you go take and go take. Grateful for your children and your wife. Eh? But life to a life. Okay. Are you one?